Mr. Potato Wedges. Today I'm with the one and only Mystical Beast. And today we are playing
MLB 2K11. A little bit of throwback action. This is a part of my throwback series. You guys can go check it out on my channel. I'm pretty sure Zach, I don't know if he does any video gaming, but I know he does do a lot of music, drumming stuff, so if you want to go check that out, link will be in description below.
I have two channels, one is Mystical Potato Wedge Drumming, and one is Mystical Potato Wedge, which is gaming and stuff. Here it comes, with a hard slider, swung on and missed, 0-2. But once you make the decision to swing, you have got to swing the bat. He waited a little too long. He wanted to swing a little earlier. His indecisiveness, though, caused him to swing late and miss it. Oh! Anders makes contact, and that's going to be a fumble. Big swing and a miss on a heater. Striking out, one down. One strike.
To hit a run fastball, he got it, but didn't do anything with it.
By Castile.
The throw. And safe at second. No problem.
Can you say something? This pitch is coming way inside here.
Can you say watch your knuckles, because that's where that pitch was.
Can you say base hit?
Yeah. Huh. And it's Josh Hamilton, a quick one away. And in this matchup, lifetime, 375 off Justin Verlander. Checks him in second, and he dives back safely. And play is stopped here, surprisingly. Apparently, one of them talked things over.
They must have seen something from the dugout. Maybe it's mechanics. Maybe he wasn't feeling good before the game.
Bye.
What the heck? I didn't press run. This is a bull crap.
Now he went on the first pitch and he didn't catch anybody by surprise as they looked ready for it. Good pitch to throw. The catcher gets him out.
They thought they had that pitcher read and he was wrong. And Hamilton watches that one outside.
Well, you see, he just missed with that fastball right there away. Let's see if they try to come back inside and try to jam him.
This is swung on, lifted to deep right
field.
Dude,
what the heck?
This one's going to be fielded by Ardonez. And that's all covered.
We got the Tigers.
So no runs on one hand and nobody left on.
Detroit.
First for the Tigers coming up. Here's a glance at Texas' starter. So Steve, what's he going to be conscious of now as he looks at this Detroit lineup?
C.J. Wilson came out of the bullpen to turn himself into a quality starting pitcher. He has the stuff to get lefties and righties out. Very aggressive with that fastball. The big sweeping slider to put the hitters away.
Well, hit me with something, man.
Here's Wilson with a 1-0 pitch. Swung on, missed Austin Jackson to even it up.
I don't even know what I clicked.
Fastball.
I got the Rangers, bud.
I got the Tigers, bud. We won the World Series back in 2010.
And he still at such a young age. Great patience at the plate. RBI
high machine. Whenever there's guys on base, he will expand the zone a little bit to try to drive those guys in, but he always seems to succeed.
And the good throw gets him two down. Let's see how the Rangers defense looks. John, keeping an eye on anyone?
Oh, I love Ian Kinsberg. Look, if that is why he's in the lineup, his defense has improved up the middle. Sometimes, though, he loses his concentration and boots the routine ball, but he's gotten so much better at that, and that's why he's one of the better defenders.
No, bullshit.
People, this is a family-friendly channel.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
This is my channel.
This is my channel. I'm the one who had the intro.
And stepping up to the plate, here's Nelson Cruz.
Winner of this game gets the video.
Well, if you're gonna get a good fastball, you better pull the trigger.
You're sending it to me either way.
Good point.
And that one is hit well. Rayburn's there.
Nope.
I'm getting better at hitting them.
A lot of people didn't know how Adrian Beltre could handle the East Coast baseball. The fans, the media, and all that. Adrian Beltre, though, a stellar 2010 season with the Boston Red Sox.
Here's Ian Kinsler starting to tee out. Verlander with the delivery.
That was right down the middle, too. I'll throw every pitch right down the middle.
There's a swing and a drive, deep right field. This one's going to be fielded by Ordonez. And Scott, side is retired. And they're held in check here in this happening.
I said I'd pitch one on everyone down the middle.
Last couple of hours now, maybe even before the game started, it's been pretty comfortable weather, partner buddy.
Son of a... How?
Nuh-uh, give me that. Give me a free one, because that was...
Game...
You know, as good as their Ranger team was in 2010, a great offense and good pitching staff. They played great at home, but they did not play as well on the road as you might think.
Smash towards the middle. And that's a base hit. Perlomi is on. Not in time. Easily safe at first.
Well, he waited for them to be deep in the zone, and he put a good time. Now, with one out, let's see if they try to move him along.
There's one on. Here's Carlos Guillen. Well, he's running, taking on for second. Well, Ordonez, here we go. Swing and a shot, the third. The second, there's one.
What the heck? That's a freaking foul. Are there fouls in baseball?
No.
That's messed up.
Lifetime record, one for 13.
I guess I forgot.
Hit hard to second. And Kinsler picks it up. He'll throw along.
Can you not do double plays?
Yeah, you can. It was just
got third base.
Gary Barr, along with John Brooks. We bring you Major League Baseball on 2K Sports. And in the batter's box, here's Moreland. He's one factor in Rock.
Wait, how do you, like, tell the umpire to wait?
0-1 is the count now as we get going at the third.
Well, now that he's ahead in the count here, Gary, I think he's going to utilize that changeup to try to get a swing and miss.
Justin Verlander gets the head on the count. The hit against him now, 0-2.
Well, just because he's a fastball hitter doesn't mean you can't throw him a fastball. Strength on strength right there. Pitcher came out ahead.
Great editing.
What?
Great editing.
I know.
not much break on it.
Check the recording.
Another dominant year for Justin Verlander. The ace of
the year. Where's your recording?
He can have the Lions and stop losing streak. He wins big games for you. He's done it in the postseason. This guy is one of the best.
My gosh. Better hit this one.
Tigers continue to hunt, of course, in the postseason, and if they're going to get there, Justin Verlander.
Yay! I hit it.
Performances we've seen out of him, Steve, the last couple of years.
He keeps doing what he's supposed to do. As John said, he eats up those innings, and he gets the strikeout.
Yay! I hit it.
Goes deep into the game, protecting the bullpen, so they're fresh for the rest of the rotation.
Well, you're told with an 0-2 count to spread out.
Yeah, yeah, hit it.
To choke up on the bat so you can put the ball in play. Better control of the bat. And that's what he did right there, that 0-2 pitch.
You hit him that one, Mike. That was a max. We should get up early.
To get up.
So we can go to the
his batting average, lifetime 310 against the Tigers. This one's pretty well hit to deep left center. And Rayburn.
I hate how you always run to the place where it's always going. It's auto.
No, it's not. He's always controlling the stick.
The game puts it on you. See? It's not doing it for me, like, race as much.
Move your stuff.
And it goes foul.
So that way if you accidentally move it completely. See, it puts it right on you. I'm moving it.
Yeah, how do you sprint? You know how to. How do you sprint?
I don't know.
You see how slow it makes my player run?
Justin Verlander had a good year as he's ever had in his career. Not the most wins, but his ERA was
like, I actually don't know how to sprint.
And he just established himself once again as one of the best pitchers in all of baseball.
And he leaves that one alone. Michael Young with good patience, evening the count. As John said, for Verlander, that was a career best year in ERA, 3.37.
And what I love about him is he keeps himself healthy because he has a very clean and pure delivery. Not a lot of wasted movement. He's not thrown across his body. Everything works together.
Swung on at best strike three, and Michael Young is out of there.
A good pitch right at the knees there.
Now with two outs, chance here for Josh Hamilton. Matchup, 282 lifetime against the Tigers. Strike started off the at-bat 0-1.
It's all late swing, he just didn't hit it right.
That's what you call getting gassed up.
Yeah, with two strikes on him now, Josh Hamilton, he'll protect that strike zone.
Now he struggles with the changeup with two strikes there. I'm going to pull the string right here.
The bull crap. How'd you get three strikes? What was that?
No scoring here, and this happened. But if you just joined our broadcast, great to have you on board. 2K Sports Major League Baseball, I'm Gary Thorne, Steve Phillips, and John Crump.
Dude, quit trying to hit me.
Here's the 1-0. Hit sharply towards the hole. And one right through the defensive base hit. There's the throw.
Well, a great job right there by the first hitter in this inning to get on base. And you know, a lot of big innings are started with that first guy getting on. You have one or two big innings in a game, and that could be the difference in the outcome.
Oh, there's Rayburn stealing. Martinez makes contact, fouled it away. Wilson, he's running back for second. And he is out trying to take second. Now Torrey Alba sets the target. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2.
Gary, he's a very aggressive hitter on a 1-2 count. He's going to swing at that borderline pitch, so I'm going to try to expand the strike zone right here.
Andres with a pickup, and that will retire Martinez.
Shortstop makes a nice play right here, Gary. Good feet at that position. Makes me easy on it first.
Two outs, and then watch Miguel Cabrera.
You're dead.
Lifetime, he's picked up no hits in one at bat of Wilson. Starts Cabrera out. Cabrera will foul that one.
You're
away.
Dead. Ow. Miguel Cabrera's up the bat. He is the greatest hitter of all time.
No ball. One strike. Here's Wilson. Cabrera again fouling it off. No runs.
I called it.
I'm sitting right
still
here.
Still nobody on the board here in Detroit.
Dude.
Need of the lineup coming to the plate.
That's okay. Sorry. We're trying to make the game go fast.
Verlander with the delivery.
What?
Ball in there for a call strike. Couldn't pull the trigger in time. He's behind 0-2.
Well, that's some kind of pitch. And you set up the target on the outside corner. And he paints the black with it.
Now a swing. That one is driven deep right center field. There's a chance. And it rebounds off the wall.
Oh, shoot. I forgot I got a run.
Cruz is headed to third.
What? This is bullcrap. I wasn't pushing the buttons whatsoever.
We're
going to
see
Belts
right here.
Sure, bud.
I'm dead serious.
You can't swing at those.
Somebody getting angry. Because he threw it trying to make a ball, but then it came up into my strike zone.
Don't swing at him then if you get mad.
Well, I'm just not gonna bat at all.
Verlander with a delivery. Swing and a drive, deep left center.
What, did I got there? Yes! How can you sprint, but yet when it comes to me being an outfield, I can't sprint at all?
I didn't sprint. I jumped, but okay.
And Ordonez settles in. First pitch. Here's a swing and a fly ball. That one in the alley. This could be going more. This one rolls.
Oh, shoot. I'm so...
Hit it. Okay, that kind of...
Tigers fired up right now, taking the lead in this situation. Guys getting the job done. That's what it takes to win, Jerry. You're out in front.
I'm there. We're there, boys. It's from you being at... It's for you being away.
That makes no sense.
Here's the pitch to Peralta. Strike one. Wilson getting the swing at it. 0-1.
For that fastball right there, he just blew it by.
It's because they're cheering so loudly.
He deals. It's a foul by Peralta.
Never seen a black man run that fast. Was he not out?
I don't know.
Down runner at first. Wilson gets set and delivered.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm not about to get game settings, presentation settings.
What are you doing?
Turning everything off.
Why?
I'm turning all the volume down.
Why?
You'll find out. I don't want to get demonetized or anything like that. Sorry, guys. I just don't want to get in trouble. I don't want to get copyright claims. How is he out? That's bad.
Finally, a job.
Wait, aren't we in the lead in this game now? Guys, we're in the lead. Let's go, boys.
Girls, if you're watching.
I thought I was batting. So guys, we're gonna do some commentary now. JV pitching. And Torimba. Wait, who's at bat? Torrealba at bat. Verlander on the mound. Verlander with the fastball. And Jackson right there puts it on. Ooh, and Jackson gets the fly out. And it is top of the sixth, two outs. Oh no is the count. 0-1 is the count. It's 1-0. And Verlander with the fastball.
What? I made it there before and even caught the ball. That's stupid.
And Miguel Cabrera retires the side. Shouldn't have chased that. Zach, you do commentary for your team.
No.
Shouldn't have swung at that.
Practically gave that to you.
I know, and somehow I botched it up. Come on, guys. And girls. And transgenders. Strike my tail end.
Okay. What is life? Look at that batting stance.
Dude, that's how I bat.
Yeah, horrible. They're saying let's go Irish.
No, let's go Tigers.
How?
How? I wanna know.
I mean, you've been getting me out even though it really wasn't out, so maybe like 5 minutes.
How much recording time do we have? Don't flip off the viewers.
I didn't. It's a bull!
Right down the middle. Here we go.
Don't you get it? Yes! No! What the heck? I didn't push anything! Your game is bullcrap! Die.
This is the only guy that I have a big problem with.
Yes. Stay. Thank God they finally listen to me.
No, what you're doing is you're pressing this.
I'm not pressing anything.
I know what you're pressing.
Not pressing anything.
How I caught that, but okay. Oh God, no.
Stop. Dude, you're about annoying.
I'm just trying to get you now.
You're making me mad. If you don't stop, I will hurt you.
Why are you getting so triggered?
Because you're getting on my nerves. It won't let me go back to the base.
Yeah, but you're a pet. You don't want me.
Are you kidding me?
I thought I dropped it. No, don't you. Don't. That was funny though.
I almost had a home run too and you ruined it all.
I know. It's baseball.
Wait, what? What? Thought the game was over.
No, it's only 7th inning.
Thought it was top of 7th.
That was top. It's a 9th inning.
Oh, I'm stupid. Thought it was 7 innings.
Baseball, 7 innings. I love you, Jimmy. Nope. That's gone. Home run. I'm staying right there, boys. Miggy got a triple.